Florida Smile Design, so we see them over here, and we come over here and get lunch quite often because it's delicious. So it's our little honey hole tucked away here in Parrish, and if you've never tried it, you need to try it because when the word gets out, it's gone. So my favorite is the ropa vieja, and my coworker loves the plantain. So when we see the truck here, we are right over here.
Coffee?
Yep, two coffees and the pork sandwich.
Really cool, the lechon. Another truck? The food truck is, by June, having another truck up and going, and the port belongs to Manatee. Why not have a Manatee restaurant to feed them? So that is my next plan. And for the end of the year, I want to actually have a sit-down location. I actually want to have a restaurant. Most popular item that we have is our Cuban sandwich, believe it or not. And you can find me every day, Tuesday through Sunday, 11 to 6. That's, and I'm here in Advance Auto Parts before you get to Old Tampa and Erie Road.
This is a shredded pork, and you get it probably once a week. Good flavor, and it just tastes like the Caribbean.